Welcome back to my playthrough of XCOM Enemy Within Long War, part 2 of the alien ship that landed mission.
The Captiva.
Yes, you can get over there safely. And I've managed to clear out one end of the ship, so now I'm working my way back down to the other end. As I started somewhere in the middle. There's some more melt.
Slushers! Продолжим.
Heading for that location.
From what I saw on the ship on the way in this direction, there was nothing on what is now the left side of the ship as I look at it. But there's obviously something right in the middle, on the right side of the ship. It's just out of sight last time. And that's big and powerful. And good at destroying cover. So, the sooner I get it out of the way, the better. Snipers are moving down the right side. Hopefully not going to encounter anything too bad. Oh, Stroth. Yes, this is where my ability to run too far, too fast comes Roger. Back to bite me. All too frequently. At least I don't need cover from Sectoids.
Position confirmed.
Sectoids, Cryssalids. Well, I don't know why I call it a Sectoid. That would be something entirely different.
X-ray down.
Position confirmed.
And now we'll see what they do. Bunch of drones, about four of them by the looks of it, a squid, and a sectopod, and a bunch of chrysalids and a zombie. Well, we'll soon find out. He's got lightning reflexes, doesn't he? I knew he would. Yeah, the AI isn't that stupid. It does tend to move the one with lightning reflexes towards you first. Just like you would if you were on the alien side, you would look at it and go, oh, this one's got lightning reflexes, I know. Let's move him first. On the bright side, a couple of those guys are infantrymen, so they get two shots apiece, and there's a couple of snipers around there as well. So hopefully between them, they will do enough damage to... Smart move. How fast is this guy going to run? Okay. He's going to disappear underneath the ship and suddenly appear back on top of it. And here comes the zombie. Well, this is going to take a little bit of effort to fight my way through. Oh, another zombie. Didn't realise there were two of them. Oh, Struth. Second sector pod. This could get worse. What's he gonna do? Okay, nothing by the looks of it. He's just gonna make it look like he was about to do something nasty, and then not. And again. Unless he's firing rockets up into the roof and they're not getting out of the ship. Oh, nice shot. I'll give you that one. And there's two squid. Fair enough. Okay, and we didn't get to that meld in time. Right, this sniper. T- take the dangerous one up front. And you, are you a scout, so you've got lightning reflexes in case anybody decides to shoot you with Overwatch. Not that one. 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 That one. Finally. I got that. Okay, that hurt one of the squids. We can shoot a drone or two. Or we can... Yeah, stopping a Cryssalid seems like a smarter move with him. Whilst I could do the same with that guy. I don't want to. Well, we'll shoot the squid because we're gonna kill him. Because it was already wounded. No, no, no. Thank you. Not quite enough damage to kill it off, but it definitely hurt it. And if nothing else, it might keep the drones occupied. Okay, you've got two shots, so... knock some holes into some of these.
Got him!
Seriously? You can't see the one at the front? Oh, you can. Good. He's just third in the list. I don't know why that one turned out. Maybe because he jumped in some weird wonderful way, jumped to the front of their queue.
X-ray neutralized.
Get rid of most of the Cryssalids.
How's that?
Now he's firing rockets at my snipers. And, like I said, that should keep, at least keep some of the drones busy. Hoping that Alps isn't going to sting. Kind of hoping that after I've dealt with all these Cryssalids, zombies, drones, sectopods, and a couple of squid, that the only thing that will be left will be the outsiders carrying in the room at the other end of the ship. That's what I'm hoping. But there again. It's always nice to travel, hopefully. Here we go again. Blowing holes in the wall of this wonderful ship. Squiddy boy's gone up on the roof. Fine. Right, this sniper shot at him. And we want to go back. Go. To that sniper, who now has no cover, but it doesn't really matter. Okay, there's only two zombies left. Right, hit that zombie. And you. Yep, kill that zombie.
Gonna have to reload soon. Right in the kisser.
Take the squid. Good. Now kindly hit the sectopod. You kindly hit that drone. I did kind of mean kill it when I said hit it, but you know. sometimes my instructions are obviously not as detailed as they,
back online.
As they need to be. You run down there. Because of your lightning reflexes. Oh yes, you're the mathematics professor from San Jose University. Shoot him. Didn't think you did quite do enough. And that's the only one left.
Will do.
So we'll move you up there and finish off the Sectopod. Which may, by default, manage to take out a drone or two. At least hurt a drone, if it didn't kill it. So there's what? There's three drones left. Oh, you're flanking my mathematics professor. Right. Slightly more than halfway through this episode, and I'm still fighting my way back up the ship. I had thought I'd be at the other end of it by now, but I guess not.
Necesito un poco de munición. Vuelvo al combate.
That appears to have cleared them all out. There, where you've got some cover. Then go to there, where you've still got some cover. And so far, so good. You do your. No, actually, you don't want to do that far. Run forward.
Getting it done.
So I need you to reload.
Let's rock.
Looks like I need you to reload.
Move out. Let's do this.
You, however, do not need to reload, so you can run.
Got it.
To there.
Moving. Hostiles spotted.
More floaters? Oh, at least they look like regular type floaters rather than heavy floaters. Should make them a lot easier to. Okay. Wasn't say should make them a lot easier to kill, however. They're obviously in the mood to be tough guys and actually hurt
me. Right.
Or at least destroy my armour. There appears to be five of them.
It's raining death over here!
Yeah. It's raining cats and dogs. Yes, it's raining various strange animals. Fine. It's raining death. It's a little bit, overly dramatic. Yes, I just remembered that this guy had lock and load as an ability, so he could reload before firing. I'll come back to you. You're the guy that's right at the front. Okay. You've started him, so you can finish him.
No longer a threat.
You can move forward to some kind of cover, I'm sure, like about okay. There. That gets you a shot, or two. Right. You! Take the one on Overwatch. Well done. Which means you're Probably going to get slightly hurt.
Position confirmed.
Maybe. Or slightly more hurt. But you can get rid of one of them.
Slotted him.
Уже бегом.
Looks like we're clear all the way up to the end. Which means you.
Heading to him now.
Thought that would be enough to get you the shot on the last floater.
He's down.
This guy who has a fully loaded weapon, jump up to there.
Señor.
I often term them as this guy, even when they're girls. Oh, there's another floater. Okay, I thought I'd got them all, but obviously there was one more.
Now's our chance. Attack!
An Australian. Is Australian or Kiwi? It's the Kiwi. He's being a tad overly enthusiastic. Now's our chance. Attack! How about a little bit of strategy, caution, non-suicide? Things that appeal to most people, obviously not to the Kiwi. Ready? Dash up here. Prepare to assault the last part of the ship. Because those enemies I ran into, this episode is liable to run slightly long. I don't really don't want to make it a three-parter, because that would just be excessive.
I'm ready.
Reload yourself.
Got it covered.
Yes, he's my Kiwi, he's not Australian.
Back online!
You... run down to the end. Okay. Hopefully there won't be too many bad things in here. You can run now and all the way down to the end and join the rest of the team.
Враг обнаружен.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 outsiders. Some might consider that a tad excessive.
Иду.
Okay, we'll shoot you. Yes, and you can shoot from behind the door, and we'll shoot the one we've already hurt. Of course, if I had a rocket, it would be the perfect time to deploy it. But naturally, my...
Hurrah!
How can I hit it? My lack of love of rocketeers and their tools of their trade is now coming back to bite me. Keep hurting this guy, it would be good. A sniper here that's movable. Right.
Yes, Commander.
Okay. Downside of moving a sniper that close made his shot worse, but.
I'm rolling.
That was the hardest, or the most challenging of the outsiders. You can tell I'm not looking to capture any outsiders.
Yes, Commander.
Okay. there's our last floater as well.
It's raining death over here.
Меня зацепило.
Yeah, I agree. That was a tad nasty.
Bloody hell!
A tad expressive, these Antipodeans. Okay, we done now? Good. Oh well. You take the floater.
Wasn't
planning on you shooting the floater, but you know, why not while you're there? You're doing a very good job. Find a sniper out by the doorway. So you finish him off. This is definitely going to run a couple of minutes long. Which one can you shoot? No, you're not shooting him. He's going to shoot him.
Up stops.
Because that way I can kill
him. Got
him. Now, if we move you
there.
Somebody, him. Oh, nice shooting. Not so nice shooting.
Поправка на ветер.
Will do.
Shooting.
No longer a threat. I'm all out.
Sure you are.
Voy hacia ese lugar.
Of course you're gonna miss.
Maldita sea.
Yeah, and I'm not gonna get anywhere where I can get a flanking shot on you from there. I could, but that'd mean running right up next to him, which would not be the smartest move. But he should be dead in a minute. You. Well done.
Heading for that
move
location.
Over there.
Another one down. Good work, Commander.
There were 43 of them. No wonder it took a while. Well, we'll fly this thing back to base. Okay, you got Master Sergeant, which there is in the zone. However, I tend to take double tap for snipers as their last upgrade. You got resistance to critical hits, bring them on, which is not good, or two overwatch shots instead of one. I tend to like that one. You're the same as the other sniper. Okay, my third sniper didn't get promoted. 5 out of the 8 got wounded. Well, that's a lot of Illyrium and alloys, a bit of meld, and some bits of stuff I can sell. Not that yes, my monthly outgoings are going down because I lost an aircraft. Anyway, that's it for this one because it's run on beyond the allotted time I have for these. So I will stop now and And, yes, I had nothing. I got to and my brain went blank. Okay, as always, I hope you enjoyed. And hopefully I will see you down the road.